In the center of town is another church designed by Barluzzi, the Church of the Nativity of St. John the Baptist, which tradition holds was built over the location of his birth. Built in 1939 over the site of a 12th century crusader's church, the church features a natural cave which holds the grotto of the birth of St. John, also called the Grotto of the Benedictus, named after the song of thanksgiving uttered by Zechariah on the birth of his son. A verse from the Benedictus is inscribed above, "Blessed be the Lord, God of Israel, for he hath visited and redeemed his people." As pilgrims descend to the grotto of St. John's birth, they pass this beautiful painting of John's baptism of Jesus. Tradition holds that John the Baptist was born here, marked by this spot, which pilgrims kneel to kiss. Written on the star are the words, "The precursor of God was born here." Above the altar is a 19th century painting of the naming of St. John. This church is under the patronage of the Spanish royal family and is decorated with the art of many Spanish artists. Since this church is also maintained by the Franciscans, statues of St. Francis and St. Clair flank the sanctuary, while statues of Zechariah and Elizabeth are on either side of the high altar. Mary's Magnificat and Zechariah's Benedictus are meant to show how Jesus is the fulfillment for the Israelites of everything that the Old Testament promised. Portraits of the Gospel writers surround the dome above, and these stained glass windows feature events from the lives of Elizabeth and Zechariah. As we leave the church, we pass the walls of the courtyard, decorated with ceramic tile plates in 24 different languages, with the text of the Benedictus.